Hey, what's up, guys? This is your boy BG. I wanted to show you guys the lights I just put on the Kawasaki. I like it two-tone, like the green on the wheels and the white under the engine, but you can switch it. You know, you could do different two-tone colors. That actually looks pretty cool too, the turquoise and purple. It switches different colors. You can go through the cycle. You can go faster, you can go slower with that. Then you can do like, it changes the colors, but like really slow. You know, it'll go brighter, it'll just change. Green, yellow, orange, and it'll go to like red, white. Now you can also do strobe, do the engine part, you can do all of them, you can do like that type of combination, you can do just the strobe, like going back and forth between the zones. I mean, I think that's pretty cool how it does that. I like the two-tone a lot. I'll show you guys the two-tone again. See, that's blue under the motor and red under the wheels. Now, I don't think I can drive like that. I think I'll get pulled over every 7 seconds for the blue and red lights. So green and purple is pretty cool. Turquoise and yellow, it's pretty cool. Now you can set these different colors. That's the red and the white, which looks actually pretty cool. I keep it on this most of the time when I'm just riding, which is the green on the tires and the white under the motor. Or I do the turquoise and the purple, which I think looks pretty cool. So I just wanted to show you, I have a ton of lights on this bike. I have, let me just count real quick, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I have 22 different lights on this bike, you know, the light strips. So that's a lot of lights. That's why it shines so friggin' bright. But if you have any questions or anything, please let me know. It also comes with this remote. I know you really can't see it. It also has a kill switch that I put on the bike just in case. You can go on your smartphone and you can do it on your smartphone as well. So let me know if you guys have any questions. Thanks for watching. Remember, ride safe.